the power of business. We are.
You think your wife can hear you?
Wolves. I don't sit at the table.
Your family does.
Notions are stronger than steel. You asked to see for mercy.
I am the protector of the demon.
Do not underestimate the champion of this realm.
Why is it so dark?
Hello!
The power of the gods was stolen.
This is revenge.
Everybody looks to me as a leader, but I feel like a fraud. I know the whole world wants a superhero, but I'm just a kid.
Shazam!
You understand I'm a pediatrician, right?
I'm an idiot.
Come on! Let's get down to business. I don't gotta tell a player.
I might not have as much experience as you, because I'm not, like, super old. But I've seen all of the Fast and the Furious movies. And it's all about family!
Family! Guys, that was a signal!
Let's get down to business.
We are at war.
Can I get a witness?
I just threw a truck at a dragon.
Go fight for the world.
Hey, Khaleesi!
We can't get down from here. Get over the wall. Come on!
I'm hiding here!
You're almost here.
Burn you!
This isn't like any other ghost face.
What is this place?
It's a shrine.
Guys?
We've got to lure him in. We execute him.
Come on, mother!
Scream.
It's for you.
Only in theaters March 10th. Tickets on sale now.
I know that this road has been very hard. And yet here you are. Building this magnificent family.
What's going on in that head of yours?
Something little bee said. He said, Dad, they're not afraid of anything. But I am. I'm afraid of losing someone I love.
Dominic Toretto. You're about to learn all about fear.
Boom!
You built such a beautiful life, filled with love and family.
I never got that chance.
You stole that from me. My future. My family. And now, I'm gonna break yours. Piece by piece.
He's coming for you with everything.
What's the plan, Dom?
I'm not sure anymore.
One of us might not come back from this. But we have to fight.
Never accept death when suffering is owed.
It's a setup.
He's trying to tear us apart.
Our situation is tight one. What you gonna do? Fight or run?
Winning used to be about winning. We raced for respect. Today, I raced to stop a bloodbath.
That's the problem with having such a big family.
How do you choose the ones you save?
Let's race!
You still know how to drive?
What do you think?
It's showtime.
Here we go!
Game recognizes game.
For you, son.
Here they come.
You will never be able to break my family.
No!
Sunshine.
You gotta be kidding me.
Are we gonna sing along? Are we gonna sing along?
Yes, of course!
I wanna put on my boogie shoes.
Yeah, boogie shoes.
I wanna put on my boogie shoes.
Leonard. Well, it's nice to meet you.
Why are you here?
I suppose I'm here to make friends with you. And your dad's too. But my heart is broken.
Why is it broken?
Because of what I have to do today. Very important job to do. In fact, it might be the most important job in the history of the world. United by a common vision, which has now become a command that we cannot ignore. The four of us are here to prevent the apocalypse. Your family has been chosen to make a horrible decision. If you fail to choose, the world will end.
I came because I had no choice. I came to save my home and the people that I love.
The oceans are stronger than steel. The true king will be the one left standing.
You killed innocent people. You asked to see for mercy.
So what you did?
All here trying to get a fresh start.
Nothing like so Frank, is he here now?
Ready to have some fun?
Here trying to get a fresh start.
Nothing like bad happened here, right? You moved into the house of death. Everyone says it's haunted.
No, wait. Don't go! I'm
this a nightmare. We have a ghost.
Okay.
No, I'm serious, Kevin. Caught him on camera. Oh, we gotta show mom.
No.
The entire world is captivated with Ernest.
3 million views in 6 minutes.
That's money! Our whole street's kind of mad, thanks to you guys.
Jesus Christ.
Not funny.
I'm Kevin. It's so trippy. Can you talk? What happened to you? You don't remember?
Mystery.
If we're gonna find out what happened, it's out there.
It's Ernest!
Our orders? To apprehend the ghost.
Light him up!
Yeah.
Being an outlaw suits you.
Where's Ernest?
So, Frank, is he here now?
Ready to have some fun?
What exactly would we need?
The world is about to end.
You can go anywhere.
I could fix things.
You could also destroy
everything.
I could fix things.
You could also destroy everything.
I just wanted to save her.
The Speed Force allows both of us to bend the laws of physics using super speed. Travel through time.
If you were to go into the past, you have no idea what the consequences can be.
If I were to help you, what exactly would we need?
What did you do to the world?
I completely broke the universe.
This can't be happening.
I created a world with no metahumans. And now there's no one to defend us.
Want some help?
Who you are?
I'm Batman.
You changed the future. My face.
And you changed the past.
The world is about to end.
You can go anywhere you want.
Right.
Another timeline, another universe.
So why do you want to stay and fight to save this one?
Because this is the world where my mom lives. I'm not going to lose her again.
What did you do?
We've been waiting for you.
Are you in? It's not Clark.
My name is Kara.
If I can't undo what I did, if I can't get back, there might not be a future.
The only way to save the world is to keep this world from ever happening.
Mr. Schwartz.
Oh. Frank Sheeran. Am I saying that right?
Yeah, you said it right.
Under the contract.
No.
Do you drink on the job?
No.
You ever hit anybody?
On a job?
Yeah.
Last night, we watched a Rick Dalton double feature. All the shooting.
Well, has been. Hanging down in the
grass on the ground. Here I am, flat on my ass. Who I got living?
People would ask me, what was it like being untouchable?
Come and wilt like a little flower. Be strong.
Yes, Mother. There's one thing you should know about me.
Every 90 days.
So, do we still have the same names?
No, we are the Blake family.
You did the right thing. You got rewarded.
You're talking about dreams.
You set a good example by snitching on your friends in the mob.
So you still with Rick, huh?
Still here.
You can do anything you want to him.
You know, I don't care whether you did it or not. That makes no difference to me.
Yeah, I know.
I'm here to defend you, right?
Right.
Put it there. That your son?
No, that's my stunt double, Cliff Booth.
What do you want to know? You want to know if I did it or not?
No. I formed the Guardians, met a girl, fell in love. That girl died. I'm going to tell you something. I'm Star-Lord. I formed the Guardians, met a girl, fell in love, that girl died, but then she came back. Came back a total dick.
Oh, please. He left out some important information, but that is the gist of it.
My sacred mission
is to create the perfect society.
He didn't want to make things perfect. He just hated things the way they are.
I want you all to know that I'm grateful to fight beside my friends.
Incinerate them.
We were always searching for a family until we found each other.
Are you ready for one last ride?
Fly away together
into the forever and beautiful sky.
Whoever it was that you were in love with, it sounds more like her.
Her?
That's ridiculous.
Do not bring me into this.
Knock it off!
What?
I just never noticed how black your eyes were.
They were replaced by my father as a method of torture.
He picked a pretty set.
I want you to find your peace. But a good death only comes after a good life.
Same goodbyes?
Same hello.
You think your wife can hear you?
No.
Then why bother?
Maybe I'm wrong.
You're going to die.
Maybe not.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend.
A new day is dawning. New ideas, new rules. New management.
We've known each other since we were 9 or 10.
Who is this?
The Marquis de Grammont.
Challenge him to single combat. Win or lose, it's a way out. I don't sit at the table.
Your family does.
Please pray for me. I was the black sheep of the family.
Man has to look his best when it's time to get married. Or buried.
I'm going to need a gun.
Goodbye, my friend. It's hard to die.
If you win, the table will honor its word.
You'll have your freedom.
Under the old laws, only one can survive. Failure to meet at sunrise.
It's hard to die.
Will result in execution. Last words, Winston?
Just have fun out there.
I want you to find your peace. But a good death only comes after a good life.
You and I left a good life behind a long time ago, my friend.
Let's start together.
Only recently has it become dangerous.
some glamorous, stimulating, prosperous. The city is for some glamorous, stimulating, prosperous. Only recently has it become dangerous.
Jack, I think I found something. Three women were strangled over the last 2 weeks.
You're on the lifestyle desk. You're not covering a homicide.
I think the murders are connected.
Another woman was strangled. Just came over the wire.
I'm killed in the follow-up. You don't have a story.
How many women have to die before it's a story?
They just confirmed number four.
Police aren't talking. Never seen them this tight-lipped about anything.
I don't care if it's one killer or four. We're gonna catch whoever did this.
You have the suspect!
Boston police, hands on the wall.
We had him. We just let him walk away.
Everything lines up with him. His history, the progression of the crimes, everything.
You know how many people I've gone down the rabbit hole with? It's a dead end every time with this case.
What do you think you're gonna find out there? When is this gonna stop, Loretta?
I need you to call in a favor. Be quick. I don't want to get fired tonight.
Any lawyer worth a dime would pick this apart.
You really want to use this paper to tear down the police department?
If anyone else was blowing it this badly, we'd have put it on the front page a long time ago.
I need you to take down an address. If I don't call back in an hour, give it to the police.
Loretta. There's more than one lunatic out there, and you're going to get us both killed.
Your safe little world is just delusion.
I should fuck her in the best.